He's so weird. Oh my God, this is too much.
Hey everybody, welcome back to the Dane Bramage Rocks channel. All right, we got a very special treat for you today. One of the artists that I continue to follow after the European Song Contest of 2023 was the Finnish singer, rapper, rock dude, Kadia. I've done a few videos from him now. Of course, I followed him in his journey through the European Song Contest and have done a couple of his older videos, Micmac, and I'm not even going to try to pronounce the other one, but those are both in my library here, and of course, they will be in my channel as we follow up with this song. But Kadia has released new music. Now, this dude gained a ton of popularity during and after the European Song Contest, and he opened up his own YouTube channel, and now he's creating new songs and new content and posting it directly on his channel. So the new song he just released as of a day ago of this recording is called It's Crazy, It's Party, which was his tagline when he was singing Cha-Cha-Cha from the European Song Contest. You'd always hear him sing it live, and at the end of the live version, he'd go on the microphone and say, It's crazy, it's party. Give his cool little smile, but that has been his tagline, and now he used it to create a song. This song he did a collab with Tommy Cash. No, not the Tommy Cash, Johnny Cash's younger brother, I think, if I have that right. But Tommy Cash, who's an Estonian singer, songwriter, and rapper. However, this Tommy Cash, his actual name is Tomas Tomments. I might be saying that wrong, whatever, but stage name Tommy Cash, and he's an Estonian rapper, singer. He is known for his raunchy lyrical themes and provocative music videos. So being that Kadia teamed up with this guy to do this kind of makes me wonder what this is going to be about, because Kadia is pretty crazy and funny and got a great sense of humor, and he took in this raunchy guy from Estonia to do this with him. So we might be in for a bit of a treat and maybe a bit of a surprise, and we're going to see where this takes us. But without further ado, brand new music from Kadia, It's Crazy, It's Party, featuring Tommy Cash, the Estonian rapper, official music video. Here we go. All right, you know what? Look, I just got the video queued up, and the first thing you see, the following video contains material that may be disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised, a disclaimer. And I haven't even started the song yet. I just got it queued up. So I don't know what to expect. I usually try to keep my channel a little bit cleaner, but I like Kadia, and I'm going to support the dude because I've been doing so far. So, disclaimer, the following video contains material that may be disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised. Here we go. It's crazy. It's party. I'm ready. Oh, okay, his signature crate. Yeah. He used in the contest from Cha Cha Cha. It's crazy. It's party. Now bust out of it. Ooh, it's funky. Uh-oh. Oh, they're going to bust them out. Oh, right when they bust them out. Okay, I like this beat. This is kind of funky. And it almost has that same backbeat that Cha-Cha-Cha had, that dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. You know what I mean? You hear that again, but it's got this cool little electronic sync sound into it as well. And here he is once again in that same outfit, that same wrestling bright lime green collar with the sleeves, exact same outfit that he wore in his crate. So maybe this is, you know, I should have put on the closed captioning, but I don't know if it's going to be in English. It doesn't matter because I don't like to read. Yeah, you know what? Did it even come on? Let's try it. Let's try it. Let's back up a few and do that again. All right, doesn't look like. No, doesn't look like there's any subtitles in this. That's okay. I like that beat. Now he's out. Alright, I'm just going to turn it off now because I hate looking at that caption music the whole time. I don't think it gave me options. Nope. Alright, I'm going to keep them off. We'll find out what the song is later. Here comes Tommy. It's crazy. It's party. It's crazy. It's party. I love him. He is so stinking catchy. How does he continue to just make these catchy jams? And again, I've never heard this before, but I'm instantly singing along to it. That is so fun. I did love that lightning bolt shot through him, and his outfit went to that black top that he wore there. So let's go back to that part, because I thought that was kind of cool. Then it just kind of picked up into it, right? You see that? That was his same dance move that he kind of did, that cha-cha-cha, when he just kind of got down and wiggled his head side to side there. It's crazy. It's right there. I love him. There's Tommy. Tommy Cash. No! I just like your ass and titties, make a trick on the dick. I'm losing my mind, this alcohol makes hard to think. When I walk in the club, they be going crazy. Hey there, beautiful, how you doing, baby? Now put your hands up and shake it, shake it, shake it. I got a feeling we're gonna make a baby. Okay, so far that wasn't too disturbing. He's singing, I wonder now, Katia is singing the Finnish lyrics of it, and I wonder if now Tommy here is singing the English version. So who knows if they're repeating that back and forth. I think some of you that are watching this can kind of clue me in, so leave me a comment if that's what's happening here, there, without translating the lyrics. But maybe, I like that Katia is singing his language, Finnish, and then Tommy is singing English. On that, but that was kind of creepy when he just came around, his head twisted, right? It's Tommy Cash. It's party. I'm Tommy Cash. I just like to rest and titties, make a trick on the dick. I'm losing my mind, this alcohol makes hard to think. This got like this backwoods killer theme going on. I love this beat. Dance off. It's crazy. It's party. A little weird for me, but that's okay. Go on with your bad self. Hey, Katia, you wanna party with me? Mitä sä sanot? Jostain juhlimisesta se puhuu. Oh, now I see. Let's go party! He's so weird. Oh my god, this is too much. These two are absolutely nuts. And I'm here for it. I love this beat. This might be one of my favorite beats he's written or created for this song. It's super fun. It kind of reminds me of like the early 2000s kind of electronic dance music kind of beats, you know, like I draw the name blank on the band, but We Got the Power, that band. What is the name of that band? Anyway, but just that awesome late 90s, early 2000s kind of EDM. I dig it. I really do. I mean, of course, that was more of my era, but these goofballs cannot get enough. This is too funny. Hey, Gadia. You wanna party with me? Mitä sä sanot? Jostain juhlimisesta se puhuu. Oh, now I see. Let's go party!
Three, two, one, go! Ah!
You nerd! Fun. Forgot to bury. Ah, he's wearing his suit. Oh my god. Yes. I was wondering. He was okay. So you saw Tommy at when he got introduced. With that girl crawling away in the water and then her getting chased with him with a pitchfork, and he was digging in this hole, assuming he was going to put her in it. Not assuming, but it kind of had like a horror theme going on. Sure, why not? Like a horror movie kind of theme there. And obviously didn't finish digging the hole, but now here we are at the end of it. And here is Kadia with his classic suit from Micmac. And a few other videos. He's been wearing that suit for years. And here's that era of Kadia coming out with that suit on. That is freaking fantastic. I love this. This is why I love him. He's such a nerd. Oh, God bless him. He just lets little goofy little walk, his little duck walk out of there. That was awesome. Okay. So, instant hit. And so, Kadia, some bands, you know, when new bands you like and new members you like, new singers you like release songs, you're always nervous. Like, okay, is this going to be fun, catchy? What am I getting into? Especially when you saw that disclaimer, which this wasn't that bad. A couple bad words, middle finger, some horror themed stuff, whatever. I thought it was gonna be way more vulgar than that. Vulgar. Oh my god, vulgar. Dane Bramage. That's why I named my channel Dane Bramage. It's in there, just not coming out of there. Anyway, that was not that bad. That was actually fantastic. So here are big thanks to the rest of the team and everyone who made this film possible. Which I will post down here in the video description. All the people that are involved with this, because that was super fun. Okay, stick around for about 2 minutes. We're going to do the wrap-up of this video and talk about all the things. All right, everybody, welcome back. That was Kadia featuring Tommy Cash. It's crazy. It's party. I loved it. I love everything this guy has done. I have not seen a bad song or video from him, and he's finally getting the attention I believe he deserves, and thank goodness to the European Song Contest last year for that, because now he's able to produce. That was actually a really well done video. I loved it. It was, you know, it was shot very well. It was edited very well. It had some good, you know, graphics in it and some things, computer imagery. Why am I drawing a blank on everything? My brain is shut off today. Anyway, I found some things. So first of all, let's bring you over to Tommy Cash. As I said, he is a rapper, and this is about the Estonian rapper not the younger brother of Johnny Cash. There's another Tommy Cash. So this guy's name is Tomas Tamames. Born in 91, better known by his stage name, Tommy Cash, as I said in the intro here. He's an Estonian rapper and singer. He's known for his raunchy lyrical themes, provocative music videos. Now, when we watched that video, I was like, okay, it actually wasn't that bad. Then I went through and actually found the translation to the lyrics. Even though his was in English, it was a little bit raunchy. So right here on the left, the left column as you're looking at it is the actual, as it's written in the right, it is in English. It's craziest party. And the first verse, 365 party days in a year, party yesterday, party today, and party tomorrow, party all around, overseas and in Finland. Can't escape the party no matter how you run. You'll soon feel this party in your hair and in your A. Ash. Neat. Anyway, Kodis Kadia, crazy is crazy, party is party, and life is life. You know, it's crazy is party. And then here's that. Da, 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 da. That was super cool. It's crazy as party. Verse 2, it's Tommy Cash, and you can read it here on your own. I just suck. Yep. Words. Bad words. Very interesting words. I just sucked her A and T's to make a trick on my D. I'm losing my mind with this alcohol, and it's hard to think when I walk into a club. Damn, we're going crazy. Hi there, beautiful. How you doing, baby? Now put your hands up and shake it, shake it, shake it. I got a feeling we're going to make a baby. Kadia, crazy is crazy. Party is party. Life is life. They forgot to put a space bar there, you know. Kadia, so there's that chorus line again. Hey, so this is when they were in the truck. That scene in the truck I thought was kind of fun. Hey, Kadia, you want to party with me? Of course I want to party with you. Right here, right now? Yeah, let's go party. 3, 2, 1, go crazy party, go crazy party. That was it. That was the song. It was super, super simple. Kadia had his main verse line. Tommy had his main verse line. And then they had their chorus lines. And then they wrapped it up. It was super easy and awesome. So the theme, I have no idea. Kadia was in his typical box that you saw at the European Song Contest, and wearing that same green garb. He broke out of it, got struck by lightning, changed into a black suit, and met up with Tommy, who was doing some weird serial killer backwoods knock at the cabin kind of thing, weirdness, wrong turn kind of stuff. But it was fun. I enjoyed it. Fantastic beat, though. Gosh, man, that's stuck in my head right now, and I'm here for it. So do me a favor. Leave me a comment and tell me what you thought about it. Did you like the song? Do you like Kadia? What did you think of the whole thing? What did you think of the reaction? All those things. I'm here to learn and to find out. I read all the comments below. So I appreciate it, everybody. If you just want to leave a comment, there's really not much more to dissect here. It's a basic song. There's, you know, I get it. Unless there's some hidden meaning that I didn't find out. But I love that he came out wearing that Mi'kmaq outfit in the end. And that just, that killed me. And that's why I love that dude. He's such a goofball, super smart, and just has a good time. And I'm sure he's having the time of his life doing what he does. But yeah, leave me a comment below. Let me know what you thought of all the things. And hey, if this is your first time on the channel, this is my technically fourth reaction to Kadia, even though I followed his Cha-Cha-Cha. I did Mi'kmaq. I did Pad T Quantum. Oh God, the one where he's playing like Guitar Hero. I forgot the name of that song. I didn't forget the name, but I just can't say it properly. And now this one. So go ahead and dig around the library. And if you like what you see, do me a huge favor. Hit that subscribe button for me. Everybody watching, please hit that like button for me. It helps me out a ton. Ring that little bell for notifications if you are a new subscriber here, so you'll be notified when new stuff comes out. There are multiple ways to support me. I tell you what, if you guys have a special request, hit that PayPal button and send me a tip, and I will do a special request on your behalf, or just donate to the channel. That's a huge help. You can follow me on Twitch as well. I'm starting up that channel. I'm on Discord, so if you want to join my Discord channel and we can chat online over there, that's good. You can hit me up on X, or formerly known as Twitter, and I have a Spotify playlist called Dane Bramage Rocks, where all the songs I listen to and like are on that playlist. So if you like what you hear, you like what's on the channel, hit that playlist and you can listen to what I'm listening to. But all those things are down here in the About Me section and in the video description of this video. Everybody, I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for stopping by. I always appreciate the support. Don't forget to leave me a comment. Don't forget to leave me a like. I hope you all have a wonderful day. And as always, keep on rocking. It's crazy. It's party.